Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanallah, we have this amazing month of Ramadan approaching us rapidly. Are we preparing ourselves? Subhanallah. We know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Inna iddat al-shuhuri inda Allahi 12 shahran fi kitabillah. Indeed, the number of months with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is 12 in the register of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From the day He created the heavens and the earth, minha arba'atun hurum. From these, we know that four are sacred. And that is the correct religion. فَلَا تَذْلِمُوا فِيهِنَّ أَنفُسَكُمْ. So do not wrong yourself in these special sacred months. Are we preparing ourselves? What are we doing? We should know that the month of Rajab is the month where you plant the seed. And ultimately, what's going to happen is in the month of Ramadan, you are going to harvest that. Of course, in the middle, we have Sha'ban. And during Sha'ban, what we're going to do is irrigate it, start preparing, getting closer and closer until we reach the month of Ramadan. So, alhamdulillah, why not take amazing opportunity of this phenomenal time? إِذَا دَخَلَ رَجَبْ قَالَ اللَّهُمَّ بَارِكْ لَنَا فِي رَجَبْ وَشَعْبَانْ وَبَلِّغْنَا رَمَضَانْ. The Prophet ﷺ would say when Rajab used to enter, Wallah, bless us in Rajab and Sha'ban and bring us to Ramadan. So now is the time, start preparing, start fasting on Mondays and Thursdays, start reciting at least a page a day, and start helping others and supporting others and spread love. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.